Very critical condition after a carjacking in Orange County. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigalski.
And I'm Jason Guy. Jim is off. Just a short time ago, Chopper 2 was over an area 3 miles from the shooting scene at Apopka, where Orange County deputies believe they found the victim's vehicle. The shooting happened around 2 this afternoon in front of a home on Monk Avenue in Apopka. WESH 2's Travell Island joins us live. He's at the scene with all the breaking details. Travell.
Well, Jason, crime scene investigators tell us the man was shot in the yard over there, right to the left of where you see them working the scene right now. We understand that he was outside in the front yard of his home when someone tried to carjack him and then shot him and fled in his vehicle. He was taken to Florida Hospital Apopka in grave condition. I had a chance to speak to a neighbor who tried to do CPR on the victim. He told me he's lived next door to the victim for about 8 years. He was simply walking his dog in the area, and he saw the victim on the ground and his wife over him crying hysterically. He says he ran over. He tried to do chest compressions on the victim, but he had to stop once the victim's family tried to gather around in panic. Now, the man who performed CPR would not go on camera because he was very nervous about the situation, but he says that the victim in this case has several children, including a 3-year-old child who was standing over her father while he lay shot on the ground in the front yard of their home. As you guys mentioned just a short time ago, the suspect got away in the victim's 2007 white Cadillac Escalade with oversized rims. In a rural area about 3 miles from here, Chopper 2 was overhead when law enforcement surrounded a vehicle matching that description of the SUV. We're still waiting on confirmation from sheriff's officials if, in fact, that was the vehicle that was involved in this carjacking. But again, the man was shot in the front yard of his home. The suspect got away in his SUV, and we believe they may have that SUV, but we'll get back to you with more details as we get them. For now, we're live in Apopka. Travell Island, WESH 2 News.